fuck's going on around here, guys? I don't... don't understand.
Don't you sometimes feel like you have no idea what to do next? Like you haven't been given any direction and you're unsure what's even going on? My child, it's because you've been trying to find yourself in the wrong way. Knowing your sexual identity or race or ethnicity, that's nothing compared to knowing who you are spiritually. Go to the pond, my child. Someone is waiting for you at the pond who will finally help you find your true self.
Okay. Let's battle.
Today is the last day of the rest of your life.
Boom, boom, boom.
A fresh wound. Ninja action, junbi. Ninja star. Meu nakarobji.
Here we go. It's good because that guy.
It's time.
Boom. I'd set up a turret there. Fuck it.
I am like mountain. My kung fu is 약하구나. 준비하라.
Got one. Shugumi boinda. What does that mean?
I'm big. Oh God.
Yeah.
I might need a do-over. You're all welcome.
Freedom Pals will be victorious.
God.
Him.
You don't get to go.
Targeting systems online.
There we go.
Taking you.
Shit.
Out. Logical and unfortunate outcome for those who oppose freedom.
Retribution, but with inclusion.
Boom. Pussy of fortune. Okay, so I gotta go to the pond. This is what I wanna do first, and then I'll go to the other one. Yep. There's a guy passed out there, alright. Now we gotta go way over there.
Oh,
Well, we'll stop at the police station and see if we can drop off that thing for him.
Catch you later.
Kid, over here. I've been watching, and I believe we can help each other. Have you heard of the Super Best Friends? Well, it is I, Z-Man.
A powerful superhero with the amazing ability to talk to fish and swim. It's Seaman!
That's Seaman! It is my job to help all creatures of the sea. And right now, there is a gay fish who wants help getting his mother into heaven. I want to help the little gay fish, but all the other super best friends keep saying they're too busy. Will you help?
Sure.
Then swim down to the water's depth with me. Don't worry, my water defenses shall protect you.
And so, the new kid dives down through the water, protected by Seaman.
Seaman!
Down to where the little gay fish makes his home.
Boo-hoo-hoo. Oh, boo-hoo-hoo, boo-hoo, boo-hoo.
Do not cry, little fish. I have returned and with help.
Oh, thank you, Seaman. You really think you can help my mom get to heaven?
It's Seaman, and yes, I do. This child has incredible powers.
All right, if you get my mom into heaven, I will give you $3 million and some jewelry. Just touch my little gay flipper, and we shall be magically transported to help her.
Touching the gay fish's flipper, Seaman and his sidekick are transported to Valhalla, where another fish rides a unicorn.
I'm here, Mama!
Is that you, baby?
It's me! We're gonna get you to heaven, Mama! Just hold on! This kid's gonna help us!
Okay, baby! Whatever you say, you little gay fish!
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seaman again.
This boat leads right to heaven, Mom. Just watch out for those columns. No one's ever seen shit like this before. You think this shit's regular?
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
We should put this whole event on a gold disc and send it into space so that aliens can see it. Oh, you gotta be careful, Doc!
Fuck.
You're going so fast.
How can you get to heaven quick, baby?
And then, catastrophe.
You're dead.
And so,
oh god, you gotta beat this?
Fly to heaven on a stream of rainbow unicorn farts.
That's Seed Man again.
This road leads right to heaven, Ma. Watch out for those columns. We should put this whole event on a gold disc and send it into space so that aliens can see it.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
No one's ever seen shit like this before. You think this shit's regular? Uh-oh, you're going so fast.
I'll just get to heaven quick, baby!
The gay fish's mom was nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh no, that demon represents all my haters. These fireballs are like the mean tweets people send to me because they don't understand my genius. One of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time.
And so, Seaman's sidekick had to help the gay fish's mom fly the rainbow unicorn farm.
That's Seaman.
So many lies now. Oh, jeez. I can go for $3 million, though.
But even as the gay fish's mom got closer to heaven, the path became more treacherous.
This shit is not easy, guys. Although I had this game on my phone.
No one's ever seen shit like this before. You think this shit's regular? Uh-oh, you're going so bad.
I'll just get to heaven quicker, baby.
Gay fish's mom was nearly to the outskirts of heaven, but then Zazul appeared.
Oh no, that demon represents all my haters. These fireballs are like a mean tweet people send to me because they don't understand. understand my genius.
We're blowing minds up in here.
This is one of the most amazing things of all time. Of all time.
I made it. Thanks for your help, baby.
I love you, mama.
I'll see you soon,
mama. Wait, what the fuck is that supposed to mean? Mama! Hold on a sec. What is that?
It's Jesus.
You have done very well, my child.
Thank you, Jesus.
Not you, Seaman. The kid.
Seaman!
Oh, yeah. Anyway, you had no reason to help this little gay fish, my child. And yet, you did.
Kid had every reason to help me. I'm a lyrical genius, voice of a generation.
I see that you were trying to determine your spirituality, my child. Allow me to help thee. There are good and bad in every religion, my child. Which are you? Lawful. Neutral. Chaotic. Lawful. Agnostic. Atheist. Satanist. Sikh. Wiccan. Okay, you're a lawful Wiccan. Oh, wait! I bet you want a selfie with Jesus, right?
Yeah!
Congratulations, my child.
You know, she's got to figure out my economic status now.
One step closer to believing in yourself.
Good luck, my little lawful Wiccan.
Well, well, well. Look at what we've got here. We've got ourselves a cisgender, heterosexual, white, American, lawful, Wiccan.
Dang, Cletus, why are you talking like that?
Dialogue tree.
Oh, I got you.
We don't take kindly to right here.
Let's welcome this thing to our town.
Today, the last day of
so
my life.
My God's a vengeful God, and he told me to fuck you up.
So stupid.
I'm feeling meek.
Boom, boom, boom.
They put a hex on me.
I'm gonna beat you straight. It's the only way. Yeah.
Confused. Shit.
Make way for Mysterion.
Shit.
Ow, I ain't turning the other cheek.
Time for the Tupperware party.
I don't know. Fuck it. Yeah, there you go.
My belief system.
Yeah.
America, love it or get your ass kicked, socialist.
Oh, I'm confused.
That's it, buddy.
At least I'm hurting them too.
I'm gonna teach you the gospel of kicking your ass. Do unto others.
Yeah, we got this, you guys.
This is my time.
I'll just fucking punch this dude. And nailed it. I can never get that first one.
Cover mech is coming online.
Easy.
The storm is over, guys. We won.
Woo! Fucking rednecks, get out of here. We have police station.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
awesome.
Fucking crab people. Still locked, huh?
Who are you supposed to be? Gypsy magician? Go on through.
Things are back to normal. How is he still here?
With me before I get too famous.
Mr. Adams, we did it.
See you on social media.
Okay. Oh, God. All right, so where are we gonna go now? Gotta help Butters out. Let's just do that. Let's just go. I'm a level 8 influencer. Where are my parents at?
This new Freedom Pals crew sounds like quite an accomplished group of superheroes.
Yeah, watch out, 6th graders. I'll fuck you up. Hello, Wendy. It's the bank, right? Yeah. Okay.
Kid over here. See? He's right here. Thanks for coming, new kid.
All right, so this is the person you wish to have co-signed for you?
Well, that's correct. I hired a bunch of minions to help me destroy the town. But my plan didn't actually come to fruition, so I'm unable to pay the minions at this time.
All right, well, what we can do is set up an LLC for you, which we can use to fund a money market account co-signed by your friend here, whose house we can put a lien on to an overseas investment. And it's gone!
What's gone?
Your friend's house. It's gone. Owned by a company in Hong Kong now. Thank you. Have a nice day.
But I just needed to pay my minions. I didn't mean to get my friend's house taken away.
Yeah, you're not too good at this economic stuff, huh? Perhaps your friend should play.
Yeah, you play, new kid.
Round and round she goes. Where she stops, nobody knows. All right, kid, try your luck.
Try your luck at the spin of the wheel. Gain bonuses to earn money and move up in economic class without going bankrupt.
Only a random number generator knows. Hit your class advancement goal and rise to the next economic level, but go bankrupt, your level will drop.
No whammies, no whammies.
Soybean futures. Agile investing bonus. Triple value on the next spot you land on.
No whammies, no whammies.
And bingo, credit default swaps. That means you've earned the market manipulation bonus. If you use this before a spin, you can instantly stop the spin whenever you want.
Oh God, I can't look.
And you've done it.
Woo!
Winner, winner, chicken dinner. These children just got a loan for over $80,000 to pay immigrant workers their salaries. You can be a winner too. Just keep on trying, people. Here's your check, kid.
Gee whiz, thanks a lot, new kid. You're really good at this. Well, come on, we gotta get this to my minions.
I only take pictures with the filthy rich. All right, step up. Everyone's a winner except for Think about your nest egg, sport. Never know when the crime farting bubble's gonna burst. There they are. Those are those damn kids that paid immigrant workers.
Oh, God.
Yeah, they got a loan to pay their minions, so you know what that means? They took our job.
Thank you, Dean. Wait a minute. I thought we were mad because of their gender choice and sexuality and stuff. No, that's all those other guys. We just want our jobs back. Oh, well, let's get your job and make fun of them for their former self-identification.
Fucking rednecks everywhere, man.
Boys, let's show them some minions made in America.
Speaking of minions...
Microaggression.
Hey, you leave him alone! Oh crap, is it my turn? Why isn't anyone doing anything?
Car! Move!
Pendejo!
Pendejo! Fucked it up, guys.
This mean I get to go back on disability? Hallelujah.
Ow, this isn't fun anymore.
Here comes Tupperware. Engage Tupper tornado. Another one down.
Got him. Ultimate ready.
Tú no tienes empatía. Tu madre pega más fuerte que eso.
Who wants to see some beautiful boys ultimate action?
Let's do it. Take out one, almost take out the other one. That's what I get for fucking helping Professor Chaos here. It's fine. Take out one of those fuckers. Jab is in jab.
Demasiado fuego.
Sorry, Summer, I did all the accident.
Shit.
That's not good.
Alright, here we go. Let's fucking end this thing. What does that do? The hero rank 10? Nothing?
Well, gosh, I feel bad. I don't have enough minion drops for those fellas. But thanks again, new kid. Who knows? Maybe we'll start our own legion of evil supervillains one day. That'd be pretty sweet, huh? Bye!
Defeat the rednecks. I'll just walk there. Oops. Anytime. I am pretty amazing. How are his minions trying to fight me? iPad for kids, internet safe space donation. Okay.
Oh, hey little homie, it's me, Classy.
Classy.
I just wanted to thank your ass for taking down the corrupt police chief. I'm free now thanks to you. Anytime you need help, you just call on Classy. With an eye and a little dick hanging off the eye, fucking the shit out of the ass.
Yes, hit and run, queen. Ah, terrible. I need couple of those. Okay. To the lair. They're all stressed out. What?
What did he tell you?
Hmm. What do I want? Search for the coon outside. He unlocked all my freaking classes, though. Now I've got a legit heal.
Alright, new kid. I'm gonna tell you where to go, and you're gonna go there on foot. No fast travel. You got that? The first one is easy. Go to the place where people get their copy fix. Better hurry. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
I gotta head this way. Okay, so this dickhead's making us go to these different places around town, I guess. Gluten Ebola test kit, what?
Who can stand up to chaos? Nobody.
Okay, it's my friend Dix.
When you get to the location, you're gonna see a guy in a red shirt. Go talk to him.
Hello, welcome to Tweet Coffee. What can I interest you in today?
First.
Oh, well, all right.
Try it. I fucking helped your boy out. Tweet's mom. Real fast, I want to see how many followers I have on here. If I've gained more than 12,000. Yes.
Didn't look too hopped up.
This new Freedom Pal.
Oh, whoa, isn't that the vigilante? I don't know if you're a hero or a menace. Man, this coffee really has me buzzed. Hello? It's for you.
That's real good, new kid. But now I'm gonna make things a little harder on you. Instead of telling you where to go, I'm giving you a riddle. You ready? A place where death comes in all shapes and sizes. Go into this door to find what your prize is.
Dude, I'm so wasted on this stuff.
Okay. Death comes in all shapes and sizes. Oh, I know where to go. I'm gonna go to the abortion place.
And now you will have to face us all at the same time. Group leaders, take it down, ma.
Sixth graders!
Boys and girls, assemble!
They took our jobs!
Grab people!
Ha ha, vigilante! Everybody mad at you! Prepare to die!
Sixth graders just wanted to look at boobs and you killed them!
Time to die!
Okay.
Let's play Smear the Queer.
Here comes Wonder Tweet. Supreme Thunder.
Get him. Get him.
Oh my god, you leave him alone. My best friend's sister has an algebra class with that sixth grader's brother.
Fuck no. You ain't gonna get him.
Looks like crap. Join the people.
Ow! I thought you ninjas could turn into smoke and whatnot.
Nah, that's not authentic ninja move.
You touch my
bed.
You guys are so interesting. Not like those losers we're beating up.
Shit. Let's get set. Oh shit, that was nice.
Let me show you misfits how you get her done.
Ew, he was kind of gross anyway.
You need ninja training. I give you coupons for moderate savings.
My ultimate is a heal. Don't care about that right now. Yeah. Get wrecked.
I'm ready to go home now.
Hey. Tupperware, keeping it fresh. Taking you out.
Why must humans persecute crab pie?
I'm gonna go heal him up. Oh, he's out. Get out of here, girl. She's done.
Freedom Pal will be victorious.
Your name and demon number place.
Bad news, villain. I'm a good guy now.
Here we go. That was a tough battle, actually. Mitch Connor hat. Okay, real quick, I want to see. I want to see $6. Okay. So, what's the best way? Yeah, right there. Okay. Got it. Yep, so down. Okay. I don't believe in you.
Hey, new kid. I've been following what's going on. I'm trying to pinpoint Cartman's location. For now, just do what he says so he doesn't get suspicious.
I know where to go. We're almost there.
Celebrity we've had in here, crime fighter.
Freedom Pals, this is Super Craig. No sign of Cartman at the park.
No sign of Cartman at Raisins either.
Mosquito, stay on point. Get out of there.
Maybe next visit we'll get you in the stirrups.
You want to feel the baby kick? That's a limited time offer.
Sorry, I don't care for you.
Your mom here or something? You can wait for out on the highway.
See, I thought it was this place.
That vigilante has given us all something to believe in.
Hmm. I don't know.
Hey, Forthy, want to see a naked picture of your mom?
Fucked up.
No. Let gay fish be gay fish. That's what I'm saying. Sure, you don't understand it. How could you?
Wait, no.
Let gay fish be gay fish.
It's a little bit coward.
Come to this shop to see what your prize is.
Hi.
South Park has a lot of shops, but which one involves that?
Help me to let it off. I'm gonna skip this guy's turn. I think the white mask ones are the ones that ring in more. Car. So that's pretty accurate.
Ninja action, junbi.
I'm up.
Boom.
Fire begins.
Prepare for your doom.
Easy, boy. Hey, that'll be fine. Crushed it.
Enemy down. Victory! Death in all shapes and sizes, like some kind of weapon store?
Ooh. In the right way, then.
Game, vigilante, you're gonna get somebody killed.
You're getting close, new kid, but to find me, you're gonna have to solve one more riddle. I am a place where seats hang from chains, part desert, part jungle, where happiness reigns.
Part desert, part jungle. I honestly don't know where to go for this one. It's not what I wanted. The park? Yeah. Yep, he means the park. Do you have the sand there? And then there's trees. And then the seats are, hanging. Yep, so if I stay on this the whole way, it'll get me there. Alright, let's do it.
The Freedom Pals sounds like quite an accomplished group of superheroes.
Damn right we are. Fucking ain't right. Pod desert. Pod jungle. $0.10, boys. A whole quarter. We did it.
My ninja sense tingling.
We beat you. You, dude. Fast travel here.
I shop in my ninja stuff. Nothing.
I shop in my ninja stuff. I guess, yeah, sure.
In a little while, just have me now, just sometime today.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Or do something. We do something today.
Okay.
I know you don't want to, I know you want to sit in here all day, but I can't.
Okay.
Where's everyone else? Doesn't matter. There's no time. Let's get this fat turd while we can. All right, one, two, three.
Oh my god, look!
Well. If it isn't the Freedom Pals and their newest recruit.
What have you done with the new kid's parents, badass?
Nothing yet, but when I'm finished with them, I can't say they'll be exactly safe.
This has gone far enough. We end it now.
The only thing about to end is you, Mysterio.
We aren't gonna fight you, Carmen. Now put your stupid hand down and stop playing games.
We have to stop him, you guys. He's got all the new kid's followers now.
Even with their help, you can't stop me, King. We'll see about that, motherfucker.
All right, Cartman. You want us to kill Mitch Connor? We'll fucking kill him.
We can stop Mitch Connor, guys. Just try not to hit me.
Sorry your parents got kidnapped, but Lord. I can totally relate as a kidnapped victim myself.
Oh, what the fuck, new kid? I thought you were on my side.
Even the new kid has turned his back on you, Keen. Your muscular body makes the most effective human shield, Keen. I am known for my super strength, son of a bitch.
Should have known it was Carmen the whole damn goddamn time.
Ow! Mitch Connor is over there!
Have a really good tweet.
We got here, Carmen. Slowed.
Here comes the
Make sure he stays young. Yeah, let's do that.
I think I like it better over here.
Oh, Clarkin, you seem to be taking all the damage. Yeah, because these guys can't aim. Dude, why are you attacking me? Time to spread some rabies.
Time to spread some rabies.
Oh yes, that's gonna add growth out.
Cheating. This game's so good. So I'm supposed to get the day to do this, right? Carmen.
My lord, douchebag, new kid, I swear, I'm just an idiot.
Quit hitting yourself.
Seriously? Seriously?
That makes you bleed too. You superheroes bleed so easy. Oh, and that applies to shock too. Better hurry.
Fuck you, Carmen.
Yeah, take it easy, Butler. I want to find your parents as much as anybody.
Targeting systems online. Cover tornado point.
Oh, your coon friends don't seem very friendly toward you now, Keen. Just shut up, Connor.
Fuck you, Carmen. Fuck out of here with that bullshit.
Wow, you did it, guys. You beat Mitch Carter.
We won. We did it. Spire of Domination rank, okay?
Never know. Potter, no! Shit, he's gone! Come on,
human catch. The only way we're going to get Carmen to talk is to torture him.
Yeah, sometimes torture is the only answer.
You're gonna torture me? For what? Everyone get back to Freedom Pal's base. We have to make this shithead talk.
What are you talking about? Guys, it's me, the king! With the...
This fucking game, guys. Yeah, change. Is there literally nothing here? Remember that. Oh, I don't remember. Oh, yeah, then you can blow it out. Okay. Here we go. Let's do it. Awesome. Mr. Handy.
Well, you're here. I'm here. Let's take a picture.
Randy's colon creation? Gross.
Oh, yeah. Fire that thing up.
Fucking Randy. Mr. Handy.
Nice one.
Badass. Hit a little nuggets. Call him a name. Figure out. There's another one. Oh, well, let's do it. Took me a second. Not bad. Great. Did it. I got so excited. You get so excited. All right. Tells up, yeah. Oh, hello. Awesome. Know what I want? Artifacts. So I need to craft. My God. Let's go. Got it. Let's get out of here. Get back there. So let's go to the school, actually, and fast travel over.
Hey, guys. Thanks for watching the video. I really do appreciate it. If you liked it, toss that like button down below. Smash it up. And subscribe if you liked it even more. And if not, let me know why you didn't like it. You know, you say you're ugly or you're mean or something. And I will work on it. But, yeah. Appreciate you watching. Catch you next time.